shift. The rain's coming down a little too hard for my taste. I'm heading to cover. Make yourself useful. Take out those mortar teams and anyone else who shows up to avenge their fallen comrades. Got it? Good.
Forever, Gale!
I lost sight of him. Spread out and look around.
Yeah, understood.
Why don't you come out, Gale? Gale!
By the lack of gunshots and explosions I'm hearing, I'd say you're in the clear. Come find me in the warehouse so we can finally get some face time.
Years and I still can't figure out if that smell is bad sanitation or just the abject loss of hope.
I don't smell anything.
Won't keeping up with that facade anymore.
So who are you?
Well, look at you. American on the inside and useful on the outside. You're the perfect wolf in sheep herder's clothing. Way better than the SoCal douchebag I had to babysit at my last stop. You're both patriots, though. Both the type that'll put your hand over your gosh darn heart when you hear the Star-Spangled Banner at a 4th of July ballgame.
Useful on the outside.
I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Langley, as in CIA.
Everything you need to know about who killed your father is in that file.
What file?
On the plane that's about to take off.
Shit.
Hey, you're gonna need...